Hey, up here. It's the Swiss Superman Cesaro with the Network Pick of the Week. My Network Pick of the Week is Table for Three with myself, Seth Rollins, and Nigel McGuinness. Talking about, you know, Ring of Honor, talking about the good old days, talking about the independence, talking about everything. So it's, can we call it a Table of Honor or what else? Honor Table? Whatever you want to call it. Check it out on the network. My Network Pick of the Week, Cesaro out.
There were certain guys I was, I guess I'd say, legitimately scared of.
Yeah,
one is sitting at this table right here.
Mm-hmm. Homicide would be one.
Oh, yes.
Low-key.
Yeah.
Joe.
Uh-huh.
When you get to know them, lovely fellas, salt of the earth, but when you only sort of see them in the ring.
Yeah. It's very interesting that you mentioned guys that you were afraid of, because I always thought of you as one of those people. Yes.
Nigel traps the arm. Lariat! Oh, that's it! Cover!
He throws that left-hand lariat so hard, my head's gonna pop off my body.
So hard, I still have a chipped tooth from it.
Oh,
and then I won't get it fixed.
I've seen your chipped tooth.
And I won't get it fixed.